What's up, guys? It's your boy CL3 and Mercy here, and I'm about to react to Big Sean, Harder Than My Demons. Harder Than My Demons. That's what I'm about to react to right now. Harder Than My Demons. I'm about to listen to it and give you guys my honest opinion about the song in general and the music video in general. I'm gonna give you guys my honest opinion of what it is. I didn't hear it yet, so it's gonna be my first time listening to this, and I know it's gonna be fire because Big Sean is literally, I'm not gonna say underrated, but like, he deserves more credit. He deserves more credit because he's really nice. He's a talented artist. He's really talented. And when it comes to rapping, he's pretty good too. He's up there. He's up there with those other rappers. Bow, bow, bow.
Yeah.
Wow. I just want to be nice.
Wow.
I like the music so far. Like,
I know we gonna make it if Mike Will made it. Yeah.
New.
Yep. He knows he's gonna make it. If Mike Will made it, he's gonna make it too.
Tags, toe tags.
Oh, no, man, more. That's dope. That's dope, actually. That's dope. And then he's gonna start with no more breaks, dog. It's time for break hearts. Yo, this dude's really gonna start it hard like that, bro. It's about to be a banger. Then if you're starting it hard like that, the whole song has to be a banger. If it's not, bro, I'm gonna be disappointed, bro. No bullshit. I'm keeping it 100.
Breaks, dog. It's time to break hearts. I don't take disrespect. I take charge. I'm in the mirror looking at a work of art. Hard work don't mean shit if it ain't smart.
Look at yourself in the mirror every day. Wake up in the mirror. Just look at yourself. Look at yourself and be like, I'm proud of myself. Like, just gas yourself up. Do whatever you gotta do because you are who you are. And you are a piece of art that's beautiful. You're beautiful as a person in general. So just keep it. You are beautiful as a person. You can't just let anyone tell you you're not when you are. So just keep that mindset and yeah, just keep grinding.
I'ma run the plan to the max. So if I don't know you, don't owe you, I got a tax. I got enough sense.
His flow is so nice, bro. Say if I don't know you, I don't owe you, that's a tax.
I'ma run the plan to the max. So if I don't know you, don't owe you, I got a tax. I got enough sense and I slipped through the cracks. And nowadays
I got enough sense, I slipped through the cracks. Oh my god, that's hard.
My smile like a mask. I'm not idols, I look.
Oh, he said he's wearing his smile like a mask. That's really like people nowadays, though. Like, okay, I will not be smiling a lot, but like, I'm happy. But like, if people tell me to smile, like, I can't fake my smile. Like, I don't smile a lot, but I'm always happy. I'm always happy. I'm energetic. But when it comes to laughing, bro, I'm always laughing a lot too, though. I can't be smiling a lot, but like, I'm always laughing. But he's saying he's wearing his mask, like his smile as a mask, and he's looking at all his idols in the past that he looked up to. Wait, what? All my idols I looked up in the past.
So in my past, all natural, Dr. CB, you gonna have the CBDB. I've been watching what they feed me. I like when she tell me with her body language.
That's nice, bro. His flow is nice. Oh my god, let's get it. I gotta go back. That it was like. This beat is hard.
Sherrod, Dr. CB, you gon' have the CBDB. I been watching what they feed me. I like when she tell me with her body language that she need me. Yeah. See my third eyes on left eye. I can't let them easy eat me. No.
Woo!
Me, I like when she tell me with her body language.
No. I didn't want to say it, but he's underrated. I don't care. I don't care. Cause I just like, no, most people don't really listen to him. But after this, bro, he dropped an album, bro. I gotta listen to the whole album, bro. I have to.
Was that she need me? Yeah. See my third eyes on left eye. I can't let them easy eat me. No, sir. I don't even do flu shots. Click with me everywhere I go, so every pick a group shot. I done wiggled out the new snot. They been lying to me my whole life. I finally found the truth out.
Whoa, what the? Oh, so basically, okay, he's harder than his demons. He's not gonna let his demons get to him, basically. I guess that's what it is for the song. But what the hell, bro? Yo.
The new snot. They been lying to me my whole life. I finally found the truth out.
Oh, I didn't even notice what's going on. Oh, Big Sean, yo, relax, bro. Oh, my, bro.
Like, they don't gotta love you if they need you. Got angels and demons on three when they ain't coming to no agreement. And I.
If they don't know you. Wait, I gotta go back. I didn't even pay attention again, like, because it's so nice. Like, he's going quick, too, bro. Like, relax, bro.
They
don't gotta love you if they know you. If they need you, not even know you. Like, they don't gotta love you if they need you, literally. They don't gotta love you. That's literally how people are nowadays too. If they don't love you, bro, they don't need you. Dead ass. That's literally it, how it is. If they don't love you, bro, trust me, they don't need you. If it's your real friends, bro, and they love you, they'll always need you, bro. They'll always need you. And regardless, even if they don't love you, or if they love you, somehow, some way, someone will always need you to do something for them. That's how it is.
They don't gotta love you if they need you.
The angels and demons on three-way. On three-way, three-way, like a three-way, like a three-way fucking... Oh my God, this nigga's nice, bro.
Got angels and demons on three-way, and they ain't coming to no agreement. And
they can't even come to an agreement. Oh my God.
I still be feeling broke if I'm getting money, and my teammate getting cream until we cremate. Beat headlines, I talk of CNN. I see a hate, it's like, hi, it's me again. They like, why you feel so good? I'm like, why I need a reason?
That's true, bro. Like, bro, what? It's like, oh, why are you so happy? Do I really need a reason to be happy, bro? I'm alive. I'm happy for who I am today, bro. There hasn't to be a reason for me to be happy, bro. I mean, I'm going to be happy, obviously, because of, like, I'm blessed that I'm alive today and I'm living today, like, when others aren't, and RIP to the others that aren't already. And I'm happy to have my family members, even though if the others don't, I'm just happy I have mine. Like, I get that. I get that part. Like, obviously, you're going to be happy because of that. So there's no really need to be a reason for you to be happy, though. You just got to be happy because you are who you are. They, like, it's hard to explain, like, oh, there shouldn't be a reason, but like, that is kind of a reason as well. So, like, I don't know, man. But I know this shouldn't be really a reason for you to be happy. No bullshit.
Lot of salt, lot of shade being thrown my way, man. Guess it's just a season. But I gotta thank God, though, cause he got me working harder than my demons. God got me working harder than my demons.
Got me working harder than my demons. His demons basically trying to like hold him down, but God got him working harder than his demons. They're trying to hold him down and like step away from him or whatever, like just hold him down basically. It's just like haters too. They're trying to hold him down and hate on him. But God is just blessing him and working. He's like now working harder than his haters or demons in general.
God working harder than my demons. God got me working harder than my Luther Vandross, never too much. Now we two up. Who us? Yeah, real ones learn to work through us. Baby girl, wanna dance, wanna groove, wanna vibe. But you know my best move is the one where you end up on my side. The grind on the mountain for the
Shorty, the best move is when you end up on my side, though. No bullshit. Either side is good. Left? Oh, that's my right. You saying left, though, or right? It's my right.
Same as rock bottom. Quit my fucking job. That's when the real work started. Still showed up every morning, every evening of every season. What's the reason God got me working harder than my demons? Harder than my demons.
So basically, like, he got himself out of a loose, like a loose, what's that? Like rope, basically. A loose knot, basically, what he said earlier. And then like, he got himself out of that, and now he's working harder than his demons, basically. Yeah. Alright guys, it's your boy TL3 Mercy, and I hope y'all really enjoyed that video, because yo, this video, bro, this video is crazy. I said that video, I mean like this video basically, not that video, but this video is nice, and this song is nice, bro. Big Sean, bro, yo, I didn't expect this, bro. I didn't expect this, really, like I did not expect this. This song is fire, bro. It's really fire, and it's like he's speaking a lot of like facts, and like he's just like talking about his life and shit. It's like, I respect that. I respect everything he said in this song. And just keep working harder than your demons, guys. That's basically it. Just keep working harder than your demons. And there shouldn't be really a reason for you to be happy every day. You just gotta be happy. And it's your boy TL3 Mercy here. And y'all stay safe out there. And I'm out.